Selina Robinson, MLA.
I'm going to have to do this. There's no way. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity to say a few words, and I'm really thrilled to see my colleague Joan Isaacs here. I'm given the state of things currently in the legislature on behalf of Joan, Mike Farmer, who's the MLA here, and myself, and Rick Lumack, who represents we're thrilled to participate. And I have a couple of personal stories I'd like to share and offer my congratulations as well. So when Finn abandoned us on council, I'll never forgive him for that. I was on council at the time, and I had the opportunity to represent Coquitlam Council on this fledgling, we'll say, roundtable. And I'm a family therapist, is my background, and it felt like we were doing family therapy around this watershed. And I watched as people struggled to find their way through. I watched as, you know, aggregate miners representing substantial companies who had been here a long time, and fishers sort of trying to figure their way through, and environmentalists and stewards trying to find a way to come together and see each other as people who had an investment. And my family therapy heart was sort of bursting with pride at watching the process. And my job at the time, I was on city council, was to help manage council and keep them happy, to make sure that they were prepared to continue to support this process, because it takes a long time to come together. And, and as we fast forward a few years and I've become an MLA, I have the local government file for the last 4 years as the opposition critic. And so toured the province talking with local governments, and lo and behold, there are watershed issues all around this province. And it filled me with tremendous pride to talk about what you were doing. To talk about what it means to come together as a community around a shared concern and say, we're going to find our way through this. We're going to sit in a room and we're going to come together and find our shared values. And so I'm really proud of the work that the NDP and the Greens are doing, because that's based on the same sort of model. What values do we share that we can work together on to make things better? And I want to thank you all, because I think you're the model, and you certainly taught me a lot about it, and I look forward to taking that forward throughout the rest of the province. So keep up the good work. I'll be paying close attention. I apologize that I have to leave early. There's another event on the Millarville side that I need to get to. But I'll be watching the work. I get the information, and I will be sharing it around the province and certainly with my colleagues in the NDP caucus and in government. So thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.